He touched him
with his freehand. If your freehand touched any part of your shoulder, the horse would be gone. And that's what happened. That horse moved in there and pushed him forward. Yep. Three arms did not come in contact with any.
That's why the horse is so far up.
Yep. That's why you want to keep it always there.